Praveen here from BBC News. We have just a breaking news that I thought there was a nuclear spillage in the river Mercy, and this had mutilated local wildlife, and the military couldn't confirm it. This is only lizard affected, but we have a Godzilla come to the Manchester and it's affecting, and we have just joined our news correspondent Ben in the Manchester arena, and it's affecting the whole Manchester centre. So we just joined by Ben now, and we will get an up-to-date report there.
Thank you, Parveen. As you can see, it's chaos here in Manchester. That's right, Godzilla has attacked. As of yet, we can't confirm whether it's a single occurrence or whether there'll be a number of lizards attacking the city. The Arndale was attacked first. People are outraged. Apparently, there was a nuclear spillage in the River Mersey. No one's owning up to responsibility as of yet, but apparently the government is launching a full inquiry into the matter. At the moment, the military are trying to combat the animal, and have as of yet been unsuccessful. They've sent tanks, helicopters, the RAF have also got involved. It's thought that there have been at least 100 deaths so far, with the monster seeming to be particularly hungry.
Ben, can you confirm that how is affecting local people there, and what area and how much damage it has already done?
Sorry, Parveen? Oh, yeah. Well, apparently, there's been millions of pounds worth of damage already, and the monster's only been here a few hours. We don't have confirmed totals of the amount of damage, but as I said before, around 100 people have lost their lives, and obviously morale in Manchester is very low at the moment, especially since we've just had the riots. And the people of Manchester are thinking, what next?
Ben, could you just update, please, that to our viewers, that which areas it has affected most, or which area? I presume you could just give us in some, areas in the Manchester. Is it just central, or is it affecting more areas around as well?
Well, it started off in Liverpool, but apparently it didn't want to hang around. And it has made its way to the centre of Manchester, probably because that's the most densely populated area. And it seems that, apparently it feels like it's had enough to eat and it's gone to sleep. So hopefully during this period, I'm not sure how long it will be, the military will be able to come up with some strategy to take it down. But as I said before, the Arndale Centre and also the MEN Arena have been attacked. It will be quite some time before Manchester can recover from this.
Thank you very much, Ben, for time being, and we will come back to you, and if there is any update report, would you carry on, just inform us, and we will be continuously in contact with you and have an update report on our news bulletin. Thank you very much, Ben.
Thanks, Parveen.
Yeah, this was the breaking news, and we will carry on update report on our webpage, but we will have a news bulletin at 6, and we will have a full detail by then. Thank you very much for joining us.